In 2005, a brilliant confidence man was caught by the world's greatest FBI agent and sent to prison for a crime he allegedly committed. This man escaped from a maximum security prison only to be captured again by the same FBI agent. Today, still under government supervision, he works as a consultant for the FBI's white-collar crime division in Manhattan. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can convince them, maybe you can hire the white-collar team.